So I raped a demon after complete, utter meth exhaustion, like running a marathon in my sleep. I couldn't even attempt sex on meth when I was awake, ever. Couldn't know better than that.